Welcome to Common Hours. This is downstairs. Come upstairs with me to where hair and makeup will be today. Hair directed by Renya Xydis and makeup by Darren Borthwick. So hair room one, everyone say hi. Welcome behind the scenes at Common Hours. How do you feel today?
I'm excited.
What makeup? Come through. Hello, Patrick.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Hi, guys.
Hi.
You want to say hi to the YouTube?
Yes. Oh. Hi, YouTube.
Hi. Beautiful. And we've set up all Weller products for Renya. Hello, Tash.
Hello, hello, Dorbitch.
How are you?
I'm really well, thank you.
What are you here for you. For today?
For you.
Today you have to take the hairdresser out. You are not a hairdresser today. You're not in a salon. You cannot say, this is the way I would do it in the salon. You've got to look, you've got to use your eyes today. What we're going to get out of today is octopus hair. I'm going to teach you how to do octopus hair, which means we want it in here. Think Kate Moss in there, how to delete hair, how to pinch the fringe, how the hair's gonna move. So every single girl, this is gonna be the hardest show because every girl is treated differently.
Yeah. It's just a personality.
She's got a personality.
These are the cool girls
that you just want that
they're
hair.
They're at a party.
Yeah, they're party like.
They're like really cool. Yeah,
they've just partied so hard that they've just come out of a drunken night, but they still look like
they're fresh,
the makeup and yeah. This is Amber's first show, and it is really special. And thank you for coming because it is. This is one of my.
It's a big day.
Yeah, this is my one I've been wanting to do for a long, long time. So yeah, good luck.
Great
have
person.
Fun. And thank you. I've got three or four girls in here to do that I want to do.
Oh my goodness, have you seen the dress I'm in?
Yeah.
It's the red one.
Gorgeous, let me see the deleting bit. Just some hairspray. Annie looks beautiful. Oh, beautiful.